Hello everybody and welcome to a new video. Today we're in Germany and I am your new mentor. So prepare to share. Oh no, this is a sick fucking train. We got more trains. I don't think SD for DD for the bridge. Let's have a nude coloured GA. We have this guy. We have a school bus. We also have commuter train, we have class of 5, class of 1, and class of 3. Very large trains, but I paid for this route like £2, and I've already found the border. They scammed me. Yeah, we have already quite a lot of trains set up. I made this session myself. I want to drive this ST44 thing. A huge yard which I think I'm gonna fill. Maybe we can do this. I think I'm gonna take this one. Okay, we're good to go. So we need to go back. Good. An application. So I'm trying to. On the speed dial. This is a really good train. I quite like this train. It's probably my favorite. This is green. Quite a lot of. Maybe we'll take class of 3 from the next step. Ah, it's bouncing! is that just a mine thing? Oh no, no, it is mine thing. Okay. You're beautiful and all. I love you. You're amazing. I love you. But you need to get some speed. Sure, I'm gonna. That's a huge. So you can go to here. The map is taking quite a bit of a while to load in, but... Oh, fuck it. Fucking huge yard. Because there's another fucking train. Dave, come here. Thank you. doing like 70 miles an hour. You're wondering why I'm such a fucking nerd. There are some speed limits like 100, it's gonna be like 62. And OCD, yeah. Is it really 10 past bloody 10? It looks like it's dusk already. There's one place I actually want to go, and that is that end. So we're gonna actually be kind of quick. Places to be. I quite like hitting the mouth now. Scenic route. I like it. I'm rising. There's another hole. The station didn't think they'd see such a grand class of three pulling in. Who's behind there? It's your cousin. Well, everyone, we've now arrived at Raddy. Raddy, I don't fucking know what that is. Probably an actual place. Next lesson, we're going to see how the ha. This is quite a good route. Next lesson, everyone, we're going to see how to blow up steam trains and trainz the other two. This is your Ranger speaking now. Maybe next video we'll do a haul. Maybe we'll add some more cars and wagons to the map, because it's a huge yard. I thought there was a bit more to it. I think there's also a turntable. Yeah, okay, so thanks guys for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye bye for now.